So Isinbayeva was unfortunately caught up in that Russian doping scandal, but her country once again having to answer for positive tests, the latest coming from the 2008 games, where Anastasia Kapinchinskaya's sample was retested and came back positive. The sprinter was part of the country's 4x400-meter relay team that won silver, so she has to give that medal back. Kapinchinskaya and her teammates finished second behind the U.S., with them being stripped of the medal. That means Jamaica and Belarus move up to the silver and bronze positions. The athlete also competed in the 400 meters in 2008, where she placed fifth. That result has also been removed from the official records. Russia have already been stripped of the 4x100-meter women's relay gold from Beijing.